No.
Yeah.
That would be crazy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So we're Newfie newbies.
Yeah, we don't say Newfies. Did you run into people who do? I know there are some Newfoundlanders who do say Newfie.
What's
drives me nuts? Because it's a diminutive. It's like calling women chicks.
The two things we hear about Newfoundland again and again is how beautiful it is.
Yes.
Can't argue with that.
Nope.
And how nice the people are. What is with the people and how nice and welcoming they are?
What's wrong with them? Why are they so nice?
We try.
Anything like it.
We've tried,
you
know.
Are you just bored?
We've tried shock treatments and the biggest kind of drugs to give people just to make them back off because they're crazy nice all the time. It just, you know, I think it has something to do with being an island. Mm-hmm. And we may not be as nice as nosy. Like we'll go, hello, Christine, how are you? What's going on?
Why do you think so many celebrities and great musicians come from these parts?
Because we were a country until 1949, so we had our own world. We had to create our own world. And, mm-hmm. You know, if you're a province of Canada, then you fit into the mosaic of Canada. But if you are a country of Newfoundland, then you create your own writers and musicians and stuff like that. You have your own culture. But then, you know, people who move to Newfoundland, I'm not going to say anything else. I'm just like the worst person. I'm always telling the truth. People go, what did you say that about Newfoundland for? And you go, I don't know. It just came in my mind and gosh, I just said it.
So what were you going to say?
Serial killers. We're all serial killers.
No.